mostly I work in watercolors and mixed medias. I have some pieces, some fish, some girls with sparkles, and it kind of represents it all have different kind of meaning, always the meaning behind it. Mostly my work is inspired by people, situations, emotions, life experiences. My main goal is to work more full-time in art and do bigger, more inspiring pieces and just fully involved in art. I think it's amazing. I love this company, I love this organization, and thanks for helping artists to put our work out there. It means a lot for us. You can find my work at ninosart.com. My name is Nino and I'm a raw artist.